I want to thank the members for voting for House Resolution 435, designating the month of October as Italian Heritage Month. And as the chairman of the Pennsylvania Legislative Italian American Caucus, I want to thank him on behalf of my caucus members. Mr. Speaker, Italian heritage is richly entwined in the history of our country. The heritage does not begin and end with the well-known voyage of Christopher Columbus, but continues to be in the present day in fields of exploration, science, arts, literature, as well as business and development. Italians and those of Italian descent have made remarkable contributions to our nation. The list is quite long. American history is replete with citizens of Italian heritage, including the signing of the Declaration of Independence, the formation of the United States Constitution. Italian Americans have fought in every war, from the Revolutionary War to recent conflicts, and have served with distinction, including several Congressional Medal of Honor recipients. Italian Americans were instrumental in building and developing many of our major cities. Italian immigrants built bridges and roads that we use today. Several major United States universities have been founded and directed by Italian Americans, and valuable discoveries in science and medicine are credit to those of Italian heritage as well. Therefore, I want to thank the House for their unanimous vote on House Resolution 475. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.